Hello friends, I am Swapun. Welcome to your favorite channel Canvas. Today we will learn how to draw figurative composition with pastel color. So let's start the main drawing.
At first, draw three vertical lines and a horizontal line following the gaps. Draw a circle along with an L shape for the face. Then draw the neck portion, and for the body, you can use an inverted glass shape. Now draw the waistband. Add two single lines from the shoulders for the hands and more two lines under the pant for the legs. Follow same steps for the second figure. Just you have to follow the gap between these two figures and maintain proper sitting pose. You can add another figure from the left side of the page. It will give more depth to the composition. Now come to the background. Arrange trees, house, rocks as you like. So the basic structure is done. Now we will come to the detailing. So our drawing is completed. It's time to color. While using the color, we have to notice the direction of the light. I mean from which direction the light is coming. We also have to notice each and every part on which the light is falling. In this way, if we complete whole painting, it will look more natural. Thank you.
friends, if you like this video, subscribe our channel. I'm sure that you can learn so many things from our channel. So stay with us and take care. Bye bye.